time crisis. He wants to buy JDA Lane to the bottom. Fast, awful, safe, and reliable bomb. 40. Barrel number one brings us Western Star and Eric Chomley. Eric Chomley from Bradbury. Western Star and Bradbury as well. Here we go with heat number two. Sitting number two with their JDA outfit, not quite close enough to take away that rail spot away from Eric Chomley, but I think she is now, and I'm looking way on the outside. It's going to be Doug Green for Hillsack and Steam as they come down past corner number two, and now on the home stretch drive, LaLonde in the 10 has found an alley, and she's going to see if she can catch up to Enbridge and Don Federick as they hit the quarter mile mark. But Don Federick had a pretty good jump. He's going to try and make up for lost time right now. Eric Chomley looking for a hold on there. Doug Green with Hills back and Steam. Refining a little steam as he comes down corner number four. He's going to take on the girl out there as they're coming down corner number four and onto the home stretch drive. Well, ladies and gentlemen, they are coming home. It is time.